What's up with the people? It's your boy. Like, share, subscribe. Thanks for rocking out with your boy. Let's go. Current situation, we in Minnesota. Picked this load up in Laredo. It had two stops. I want to say one was in Harrisonville, Missouri. So showed up, got there. Basically, I was running like a day behind. The reason why I say that is because the load was scheduled to go out Tuesday, I want to say. I didn't pick it up until Wednesday. So I show up, deliver the load. Getting that one rock. Yeah, I mean, for those who know what I'm talking about, a rock is like, you know, you're trying to sleep and it's, yeah, truck rocking. You know what I mean? But didn't get a rock, none of that. Go back to the window. Lady's like, hey, getting ready to cry. I'm like, what you talking about, girl? She said, we rejected the load. I'm like, all right, cool, you know. Reason, she's like, your berries are too small. I said, okay, alright. Ain't no thing, so that puts us where we're at now. So they probably gonna have to move. I think it's about, let me see. Pallets, something like that, in order to get to their product. After that, man, I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'll take y'all along the way, see how we're gonna get rid of this second product if we got to, man. Yeah, what's up with the people? As you can see, still got the berries on there from the first stop that they said that they were too small. So I get with them and we're just gonna find out what's what, man. I holla. Ghost face, ghost face,